The special counsel released their findings today about their look into my handling of classified documents. I was pleased to see they reached the conclusion I believed and knew all along they would, that there are no charges should be brought in this case. As many of you know, this was an exhaustive investigation, going back literally more than 40 years. 40 years when I became a United States senator when I was a kid. I was a kid, 29 years old.